Years of planning, months of construction, and $6 million later, the Grand Strand has a brand new tourist attraction. But crime, drugs, and prostitutes are all just a few feet away.
A lot of questionable things going on at nighttime.
So how do local police plan on enforcing the laws designed to protect the boardwalk and keep it safe for you?
We want to make it a safe and enjoyable place for everybody.
Thursday at 6, WMBF News investigates. Are you safe on the boardwalk?